What's up, guys? I'm so tired right now and I just feel like going to bed, but hey, the amebo in me will not let me be great. Oh, seriously, I just feel like sleeping and I'm just here waiting to bring you guys the gist. But before I bring you guys the one I am expecting to see so that I can deliver to you guys, I want to encourage you, please, if you've not subscribed to my channel, please do well to hit on the red subscribe button and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and do not forget to turn on your notification bell so that you're informed whenever I post a new video. And also check out my personal channel where you'll see more of my personal life vlogs and all of those good stuff about me at Vicky M. The channel name is Vicky EM. So Vicky M, link in the description below. Guys, I don't know what is even wrong with Neo. Seriously, this Neo just as in it's just as they do. I know if we talk, honestly, even myself, I'm speechless. But let me just give you guys the gist from the beginning. You know, the housemates, they have been practicing to actually do their presentation for their wager challenge, as in to see if they can win their wager. And honestly, they actually put in their best. They tried all they had to do. They did what they needed to do, you get, and came out. It was time for them to present the whole thing. They came for the presentation. They did their presentation perfectly well. They did it very well, to my own knowledge, you get. And even Big Brother commented them and commented the likes of Praise, V, New, and New. You understand that they did really great. They did a really outstanding job, you get. And he was like, okay, that before they talk about their wager, let them talk about the house infringements, like the housemates, they have actually been infringing a lot of rules, you understand, because according to Big Brother, they gave them a rule book to always go through from time to time, because they might not know things, you know. But what they did is they have been infringing from talking about their audition to even mentioning names of people who auditioned them, or something like that, you understand. And then he mentioned Engi, Lacon, and New, that they have learned and practiced, and they are now good in whispering or talking under their breath, that sometimes they whisper or sometimes they talk under their breath, and that is an infringement. He spoke about the housemates always discussing things that they are not supposed to do. In fact, basically, actually, he just said that they have been infringing the rules and he was not finding it funny, and they are all treading on a very thin ice, a very, very thin ice, in his words, because anybody who breaks the rule or who goes through that rules infringement stands the risk of getting a strike or even a disqualification. That being said, he now came to a conclusion that, okay, no, he later called on Neo, he called on V, and then he called on Praise. And then just when he wanted to make a statement, immediately he called on Praise first, he called on Neo, and then when he called on V, when V came, V stood close to Neo, and Neo just tapped V's ass, like, in the presence of Biggie. Who does that? Like, see, the love is really shocking Neo, that he doesn't even know how to comport or organize himself, you understand. He just tapped V's bum bum, and then Big Brother just told him to step back, and then rewarded V and Praise 20 betway coin, you understand. And then told Neo that he would have been considered, but because of his misbehavior, that he's not having anything. I guess they wanted to reward the three of them because they did really great, but that action of his just made Biggie to just change his mind, like, this guy, that was insolent, that was some sort of misbehavior, you get. And that was how then later he now announced to them that they actually have their 850 bets wave coin, or I don't know how they call it there, you get. And the housemate, that's actually basically long and short of this whole thing, is that they actually lost their wager this week. Oh, Lucy has been crying her eye out. She has been crying, blaming herself for everything, that the housemate did not listen to her. The housemate, she was telling them to do it like this. I think Lucy's even thinking that maybe if they had done it her way. But I, for one, think that from everything they did and the way Biggie has been commenting them and saying they did a great job, you understand, they actually were punished because of the infringement and not because of the fact that they did not do well in their tax. That's not it. But Lucy is seeing it in a different light. She's seeing it like, and they did not listen to her. They should have been hearing everything she's saying, taking her advice and following it how she directed. And then Prince was just there consoling her and telling her that, ah, you don't have to take it to heart. Things like this happen. Consoling her, she was just telling her him to leave her alone, that she just wants to cry her eyes out. She is her cry, it's not his cry. She let her cry. And then he was giving example of Nengiston, that when it was Nengiston, and beside, Biggie did not say that they did not do well in their tax, but it is because of maybe the infringement, you understand? But she was just bent on saying that it is because she's the one ruling, that they don't like her. If they like her, they will listen to her. They would have done. I think she's just feeling like it's because of the tax, but it is not because of the tax, it is because of the infringement. And then she said she normally hear them saying things that is against their rules in the house there, and she keeps telling them not to say it, but they don't listen to her. And she was just crying. Niu was telling her that, see, when Nengi was head of house, Nengi actually was complaining about littering. What did they do? They continue to litter. The thing is that you cannot force them. That your head of house does not mean you cannot force them. And this thing you lost, that all of us lost. It's not just you alone. So don't make it feel like it is just you alone. She was just beating herself, flogging herself over nothing. Because I think Lucy is the kind of person that if things doesn't go her way, she doesn't know how to deal with it. You get, she doesn't know how to deal with it. So maybe because of how the things went and they did not win their wager, she automatically just felt like it is because they didn't do most of the things they did. And by the way, guys, she did not even do anything in this thing. She was only hitting the drum. That was her only contribution to it. She did not act anything, she did not dance anything, she did not, like, they did a lot of some choreography. Do I call it a choreography, or I don't know, circles dance or whatever they call it, you get? And she didn't do much. She only did, like, was hitting the drum. She was just among the drummers, just keep hitting the drum, and that was just it. She has just realized that the housemates actually don't like her. Like, they are stubborn to her regime. They don't like her regime per se. Basically, the housemates, they actually lost the wager. But the highlight of tonight was the fact that Niu, in the presence of Biggie, actually did tap V's ass, and he actually lost what he would have gained. Because that was, to me, I felt like he's feeling so comfortable, he's feeling himself. He's super excited when he sees this woman. Who knows? If you get man or you get woman, you'll be excited now. Well, that's how Niu was actually feeling. So I think that's just it. And the housemate, they started talking about it. And Lucy has just been in the room. She has not come out to actually talk to anybody. So I'm still watching. I'll be bringing you guys the gist of Watoni. I'm still looking forward to see where Watoni wants to go and sleep with Kid Wire. Because she said tonight she's about to shake some table, scatter things, and she's going to share a bed with Kid Wire. So my brothers and my sister, you are my born mistress. I'm still struggling with sleep, but I have to wait and see when this will happen, so that I can bring you guys the gist as it is hot, like ASAP. I'm not going to sleep on it. I'm not going to dull myself. So don't even think I will, you get. So that's just it. The housemates, they lost their wager, and this week their BB Ninja wallet remains the same. So I don't know how they would do. They will have to manage. They will look for a way to manage. So that's just the thing. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this video. Thanks, guys. Please hit the red subscribe button. Subscribe to the channel. Turn on your notification bell. And please do not forget to check me out in my other channel at VickyEM. The link is always in the description. Give this video a thumbs up. Leave me a comment. And I'll see you in my next one. I hope I don't sleep off. Bye, guys.